hit him. Yeah, there you go.
Year. Scarcely can believe it, my God.
Get this out of my face. What is this, the news?
Yeah, the Windows 10 news.
Thank God we know what's going on in the world.
The only thing I care about in the world, Smash 252.
Me too.
Grand Final dubs.
Grand Finals and dubs.
Battlefield. I like Battlefield.
Team Battle! Decon!
Just have a logo. Show on the
story! Oh, yeah. Boom.
Yeah, right
there
it is.
We go. Double on Battlefield.
To reset the bracket, we've got another set provided red team can take another game.
Scrub Toad kind of taking a moment to maybe strategize a little bit.
Yeah,
so we have seen some absolutely brutal
It's 2-0 2-0
for Halo
Infinite.
Though they are in losers. Sorry.
Yeah, they are on the losers side.
Oh, whoops. My bad. Production.
And actually we see Ike from and on Smash Bros. 2, you know, you got a slightly lower skill, which I can
understand. He's looking for catch from
look at that. Pro player armors Cole. If Cole armors the back, this could be amazing. The thing is, you can't really edge guard these two characters. It's difficult. Possible. It's very difficult. So Cole says, if not edge guard, then he'll kill him off of them. That Wonder Ring going to be...
Oh my god!
Spike's a steam ring!
Spike the monkey!
Oh,
it's
coming in. Good work.
series back to trying to save the team.
Be able to get in the air quick, which Carol has. Any aerial mobility after doing that? I got nothing. So Ice is going to try and get in there. Once he gets in there, getting hit up the air is where Mike struggles.
Oh man.
Cook player has been hitting a lot of anti air up smashes, up tilts.
He's throwing a lot of projection.
There's so in the technical team combo.
Yeah, that was great way to stay that out.
Because, yeah, no one was in front of him. Trying to protect the ledge for his buddy. It works out. Oh, that upset's just going to split him into his toenail. What a big deal. You ever seen that?
Uppy kill off the side. Ike and Gabriel's armor.
Everyone is just flying through the sky. It's like how circle drive controlled my aircraft. Very similar. But and the fade back
when
you don't want to just empty land, so you air dodge land and then keep it.
Oh gosh, almost lock shock situation here.
Coral will hang on for a second. It's such a battle.
Yeah.
And delusional. Yeah. Stocks have been flying by at RG2.
The combination of cold push in the ice and the small stage. Yeah, you're not going to hit the compression.
Oh, Dragon. Scrub, look at the game, Dragon. Got something, man. That's only 200%. Max range. He can kill Scrub here.
Oh,
the F tilt went all the way up, Dave.
Barely succeeded.
And the F tilt. 208 now. And that'll
Monkey flip.
And
Monkey
flip
to reset.
Yeah, I'll reset the bracket.
We got ourselves a set. I hate when the commentators say we've got ourselves a set.
We got ourselves a set now.
That's like my least favorite commentating trope.
Team battle. Diddy Kong showcases to win.
Yeah, these players aren't taking a second to rest. They're just jumping right back into this game.
Yes, they are.
The last set of doubles.
Pink Banjo comes out. This could be the most volatile counterpicking deck we've seen so far. Pink Banjo is a little bit brighter, and definitely is, all his moves are powered up a little bit.
Yeah, he has a 10% knockback system.
Yeah, he's just 50 units heavier as well. He does not die. I've seen him use Pink online RGF circuit. That's gonna be a nice little conversion area.
A lot of damage.
Once he gets down to those, he's completely safe.
Well, that Wonder Wing crown.
Yeah, that's armor on the crown. See, that's dumb.
Caught by the.
Everyone's just. People are angry here. Everyone loses.
Oh, Cole going deep.
Lots of money on the line. Probably about $100.
Oh, that's right.
$100 in winning.
$10 dumb.
$10 dumb. I also put in $2,000 in my own money.
I did.
Oh, shit! That's insane. That's a special team. Regardless of where you are, you're the world.
We'll make it worth the while. It's today.
Okay, this is up to Grand Finals. Step Toes versus Halo.
That's how they drop.
Yeah, we can do it. For an opportunity to come to Step Toes before waits out the blade beam, and now it's going low, so he's actually 100% low.
And they won 3 in winner's final. Yeah. The best of 5 and they won.
They need to figure out what did they do right and what are they doing wrong now. They gotta take it back to the roots.
Yeah, what made them the great scrum toad, right?
What brought them to the winner's side grand?
It was backing.
It was backing. It was backing.
From the toad places. So.
That was the story.
They're up for. This is something they like to do, right? You know, pick another character, look, you lost. They do this all the time.
Yeah, a little morale thing.
Yeah, see what I mean about those toenails? Definitely could use a clip.
They're sharp. They're a weapon.
100%. Getting into it here, game 5. Go! Racing is up 1-0. They're not gonna take to the upstate. These characters, blue team, just have deceptively good edge guarding tools. Where you like you wouldn't think that they do, but they totally
got. They got
some tools for sure.
Right now.
Oh, they're both in the flat. Oh, that's so scary. I don't like any of that.
Oh, Scrum barely getting out of the cool pressure. Dropping a
down. Scrum way down low. Does not get in. Now blue team's starting to make an assault on
yep.
Lucid Scrum.
Real one.
Whoa! Indeed!
So deep. Yeah, I can't give him a lead in the game.
Right when you think Cole might start going for Scrum. You don't have the options to deal with people. You don't have the options to deal with people. And anyone who says this character is bad, it's not good. But, I think with 2 people, you're just smothering a heavy stone. The rest of the heavy is little, yeah.
Up air,
and he dodges the Wonder Wing. I think it's pretty overcatch there. Actually, it's gonna help out a little bit. The back row.
Foxes over into the.
That time it's called respecting the back row. Alright, he's got a throw that looks like a Mario throw. That one.
Big monkey back air.
Big monkey back air.
Now, lobber knocked on the top platform.
Oh, get to the right side here.
I'm gobbling that.
First. you're not part of that.
That's why I'm not here.
That's why we're commentating.
That's why I'm on the bench.
Yeah, we're pitched.
Oh, carry table! The block zone!
Jumped at 116 against four red team stocks. It's looking tough. Not that Wonder Wing hit.
Okay, it's gonna do it. We're getting closer and closer here to what could be eventual demise.
I think the fans can be hard to
scream coming.
Punching some walls, you know.
For sure, for sure.
I know I will.
I certainly will, yeah.
So, no one actually had to set up behind his hand. So people hovering here thinking,
this could be my chance.
David.
So, it's looking kind of open.
This piece kind of right here.
He's reporting.
He's got stuff to say about the world.
And sits down.
Oh! Thank you, Torvo!
That's gonna be an interesting idea. A Min-Min Yoshi?
Perhaps.
Min-Min Claw?
Oh, my camera is on. Oh, jeez.
Putting in work.
Stage to life right now.
They landed on SmackDown after battle. Careful deliberation.
Diddy Kong!
I got a Twitter notification. I'm a little nervous.
We do a bit of Fortnite.
We do a little bit of Fortnite. It was just a recent tweet from Nadia. No, that was not it. I don't know what's
going on. 3, 2, 1,
we're right into it.
There we go. Production! Whoa. Triple X in a relationship? Breaking news.
Good for him.
Good for him.
Melee? Polyamorous. Yes.
Cole elected to play Bob. The one I went to. He also elected to jump right in between the neck and the ice cream and the sandwich. Creating off because, yeah, some place wants to go straight down. Both of you got pressed
to be through. Right,
oh no, it's actually a lovely lady. Sorry to ask. Oh! Toad player showing sparks in that winner's final set. Gonna get spiked. Both of them gonna get spiked.
Wow.
And face pump. What the heck are we thinking here? Face pump. Now Cole is just looks like a bloodbath for the red team right now.
Cole wants that.
When he backs off, he's
looking like it might be just the last set of doubles here.
Yeah, we lost, what, 5 stocks in 1 minute?
A bell. And now Scrub's way
off. Oh my god, below. That ledge trim from AMAC on the left side?
Oh! Whoa! Wow, AMAC just showing, putting on a clinic of how you edgeguard K-Rule, and he's got Cole to back him up. Fair on Scrum. Not much you can do now. Armor's through.
Oh, Wonder Wing's
dead.
That's unfortunate.
Way low. Toad player at 140 on his last shot. And he's got no other working. That's Toad. And now it's just Scrum. Halo Infinite has taken down Scrum Toad. And now it's just Scrum.
Fighting for the play.
Yeah.
All the way.
The overcatch into down air. And that'll be it.
That's our grand final.
Has taken it.
Let it go.
Absolutely amazing showing from one of the Saskatchewan's premier teams. Props to them. Yes.
Oh, yes. Very muted collapse from the boys.